Alright, and now we shall go for the classic version or something. Wait, what was that rank we got? Oh man, we got four at once? Man, that's. They just gave them away, didn't they? Right. And we got a bunch of artworks. There's so much content in this game. This is one of the more complete Sonic games. Alright, let's see what rank did we get? A B? Did I die? Oh yeah, because I went through the balloons and that was stupid. Alright, let's do Rooftop Run. You can change the music? You should be able to do that when you first start. It's kind of weird that they let you do that. Alright. Gondolas. Alright, yeah. Gondolas. I know I'm saying that very stupidly. That's probably not how you even pronounce it, but whatever. I'm not from whatever language that's supposed to be. Alright. Dude, try jumping on your face. Who's calling? I hate it when people call during recording. Oh, someone answered it. What the? I hate when, like, they time that so perfectly. Alright. Your mother. Stop saying that. Oh, well, there's no sign, so. Let's go. Ha ha ha. Oh, sweet. Push that real fast. Yeah, some of these equips can help you with getting these S ranks and such. I probably could have gotten an S rank if A, I paid more attention, and B, the game wasn't so glitchy. Like that, like what happened to my invincibility frames? I get an S rank now. Dude. Alright. What? You know what? Not gonna complain. Not going to complain. Just gonna play the game. Have the funds. Wait. What just happened? They make it go that way, but. That's really weird that they make you go in like a zigzag. Alright. It's over here. Dude, I can't reach that! Oh, it continues down here. That's weird. I couldn't reach that. Everyone's gonna tell me wrong that I could reach that. Even though I tried. Alright, let's. What? Oh. Well, considering the dimensions, couldn't you just, like, go beside that or whatever? I don't know. Sidestep? Smash Brothers style. Man, this level's weird. Whoa. Of course, it is a reimagining of Sonic Unleashed, I think. That's what Rooftop Run is. I think. My Sonic knowledge is lacking. Alright, how do I. Oh, yeah, no. Let's. What? Yeah, this level's okay. Jump! Alright. What's going on? Alright. Yeah, I don't know what to say. Huh? What? That's a really weird little area where it's just weird. What? I pressed the jump button and then whatever. Yeah, I know this commentary is terrible, but not much I can do. Because I haven't recorded this game forever.
If it was actually forever, that would make sense.
Alright. I guess this is the part where stuff happens. Or not. I was behind the thing! How could he hit me? Aw, come on! This level just likes to troll you. Can I kill those? I bet I could try, and then they would just respawn. I hate that glitch, where just... See, this game does troll you! Look at that! Look at that crap. Just like hits you at just the right moment so that... Oh, come on! He automatically rolled down there. Thank you for dying. Yeah, just respawns right away. There's nothing I can do! You can't go back because the laser is a laser and it would just continue to do that. Alright. Up onto. Oh yeah, 1 second. Okay, stop. Relax. Full power. There we go. Oh, crap, now we have like a weird... But I can't move. Hello? What is this? What is this all about? Oh, I get it. Yeah. I was like, why can't I climb up? And there was like pegs I was holding on to. Jump. Okay, there we go. Didn't let me in at first. And launch. That's the end? Yay, that's the end. Alright. Took longer than I thought it would. Do, 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 do. Alright, I always get B, like, the first time I play on a level. That's sort of how it goes, usually. Get a B. Later, go and get an S. Alright, short cutscene.
Sonic, you know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
I don't even understand what that was supposed to mean. He was like, yeah, man. Just, I have no idea what kind of response that was. It's kind of weird. All right. Can I move? I don't... Oh, okay. Yeah, because the saving thing wasn't there. Okay, so... Modern Sonic's level is, like, ridiculously easy. I got, like, almost everything all at once. And then Classic Sonic's is, like, way harder. Alright, so next time on Let's Play Sonic Generations, we're going over to the... Actually, we won't. Or will we? I sort of said I wanted to do challenge gates, but also I want to do that one. Well, are there any Chaos Emeralds around? No, those don't appear yet. Until we beat the boss. Yeah, there's all this blank space where there's gonna be stuff eventually. Alright, yeah, so next time on Let's Play Sonic Generations, we're gonna do some challenge gates with classic Sonic. You know, instead of... Why can't I duck? Oh. You're here, you can't duck. It's weird. Alright, yeah, we're gonna do some challenge gates, then Planet Wisp, then the boss, then Chaos Emeralds, then the final boss. I think that's how it goes. So, see you then. This episode was kind of stupid.